Profit and loss. For example, I can take classification and types of economy vision. Very important chapter for internal 20 marks, for your final exam 80 marks. Types of economy vision.
The ideal ratio, let me tell you, the ideal combination of two major things. The Investments
Fixes, non-run investment, FCI, non-run investment, plus current assets. Fixes, non-run investment, plus current assets. Now, the key total assets in the next 3 months. Fixes, that is the indirect rate. इसमें आपको कैश आएगी, लेवल की पे करोगे तो कैश आएगी ना, फ्रंट पैसे में से एक्स कैश माइनस हो। अगर आप फ्रंट लेवल पे करते हो तो फ्रंट लेवल की एक्स अमाउंट से रिड्यूस हो जाएगी, व्हाट बाय पॉइंट एक्स अमाउंट कैश जाएगा, एक्स अमाउंट से फ्रंट लेवल की रिड्यूस हो जाएगी। आपकी फ्रंट पैसे में कितनी बच जाती है, 2:1 राइट। तो अब हम इसे क्या करते हैं, क्रॉस करते हैं, write down the script of check from pattern. The script of check from pattern. We will take another case here. Case number 2. The script of check from
within one financial
financial year within 12 months. But quick ratio to meet the financial obligation immediately within a short span of time. Ideal quick ratio is 2:1. Ideal quick ratio is 1:1. Now we will start the numerical portion for the quick ratio. Write down the numerical statement. Current liabilities of the company are 3 lakhs. Current liabilities is equal to 3 lakh rupees. Current ratio is 3.
Current ratio 4.5.
to 4.5x and quick x is equal to 3x. From this,
due to cash collected from debtors. No change in the
consideration. Second, payment of dividend. Let payment of dividend be 10,000. Suppose, अगर आप payment करोगे, suppose that again, फिर कैसे 1,70,000? Current liability 1,00,000. Payment of dividend. अगर आप payment करोगे, 10,000 का cash payment को and 10,000 की आपकी current liability reduce. It will be 1,60,000. It will be 90,000. So 1,60,000 divided by 90,000. 9 comes up 9. 7 70. 9 times are 45. 9 6 are 54. 9 7 are 63. 9 8 are 72. 9 7 are 63. Again 7. 9 7 are again 63. That means 1.77 like this. Then you get 1.7. 5 6 4 4 you get 1.8. Right? 1.8:1. तो क्या हुई आपकी रेशियो इंप्रूव. सो यू हैव टू चेक कि व्हाट विल बी द इंपैक्ट ऑफ द केस ऑन द गिवन रेशियो. बेटर वे टू अज्यूम द न्यूमेरिकल फिगर एंड सॉल्व इट एंड देन यू विल गिव द आंसर. दैट आंसर विल बी 100% एक्यूरेट. हियर वी डिस्कस थ्री टाइप ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ द क्विक रेशियो. We have covered the first category of the accounting ratio, that is liquidity ratio. Under liquidity ratio, we have covered two type of ratio. One is current ratio and second is quick ratio. If there is any query regarding these two ratios, kindly let me know. You have to cover illustration as well as back exercise of TS Karega. And then you have to start the worksheet which I will share with you. And our first topic, liquidity ratio, is over here. Thank you.